throughout all your all these things that you've been doing, you became a father. You're a single father.
Maybe the more accurate term is I'm divorced.
Oh, you are?
Yes, and that my daughter is actually, the primary residence of my daughter is with her mother. Because a single father means that there is nobody else taking care of the daughter except myself. So every day I try to make it a point to be able to visit. And thankfully, yes, every day.
Even if she doesn't live with you?
Yes, every day. And thankfully, we have a very good, friendly relationship with my ex-wife. And I am allowed that space with my daughter. Those are the times that you really look forward to in terms of the end of your work week, that you will be with your daughter. She's very sharp and diligent also in her work. She's very intelligent, and the questions are becoming more and more challenging.
It must be so rewarding to be a father.
Yes, one of the best roles, which I would not exchange for maybe even my career. But it has been very, she and her mother and the entire family has been very supportive of the many things that I've gotten myself into. And schedules will change. It's far different from what we envisioned in the past, but there is the opening of allowing me to have that kind of relationship with my daughter.